just can't keep living this way. So starting today, I'm breaking out of this cage.
Take a stand.